Today, my name is Michael Warren of Madrona Gallery. This is the annual Colors of Summer exhibition that the gallery does each summer. It's a way for the gallery to highlight all of the artists in our stable throughout the summer months. It's a fun way for us to kind of mix things up a little bit, to try pairing artists that we wouldn't otherwise do. Also to introduce some artists that we haven't shown before. This year, one of our new artists is Clayton Anderson. Clayton is a mid-career artist, studied at the Alberta College of Art and Design, and has had a few decades of exhibiting nationally. His work is what is behind me, and you can see very much influenced by the coast, which is where he lives. You can see very strong attention to atmosphere and perspective, and really an attention to detail in the palette of this region. This is another new artist to the gallery, Ernestine Tiedel. Originally born in Austria, immigrated to Canada in the 1960s. She's been exhibiting since about 1964. She comes from a family of glass artists, and so some of her work, especially early in her career, is installations of glass, some of which are in major locations such as St. Peter's Church in Toronto, as well as the Mendel Art Gallery. She's an elected member of the Royal Academy of the Arts,